All right, what is going on today, YouTube? We will be doing some more replays, and I just want to give you guys a little brief message about how this deck is and pretty much what I came up with. At first, it was just brilliant. It's just brilliant with Minervas and stuff, but I took out the Minervas and I played like just only two Zoo. But since the Lunalight combo was not came out because it's been there, but you know, since it, I guess, rise to popularity. And when this is my first time ever seeing that little combo with the fusion substitute, and that's just amazing. And in this deck, holy shit, does it get you, it gets you places, especially with the Unizombie going into Omega to return the fusion substitute and get a subsequent draw the next turn. Now, I do not play instant fusion because you really don't need it. Now, if you guys built this deck or whatever, and you put instant fusion in here, oh my god, this deck would be even fucking better. Like, this deck with instant fusion would be completely better. So I'm pretty sure people can find a way. You can easily cut a Unizombie, and then what? You can actually cut two Unizombies, to be completely honest with you, because what's the name? You already have, you know, multiple ways to search it. You could possibly cut, like, you could probably cut a Unizombie and Spirit Master and fit into two instant fusions, and that'd be good enough. But yeah, you guys are going to see these replays. These are just some crazy replays. Now, this deck is all about going first, and not really going first, but if you face against any back row, you're not going to have a good time. There's a couple of duels where you guys can obviously see if you go against back row, this is just not going to work. But you can fight through back row because you have so many goddamn power plays. It's amazing. It's just, hopefully you draw Twin Twister, you can go off. So yeah, anything else? I don't know. Like I said, this is just something I was already playing with. This deck is just crazy. But yeah, so that is it. If you guys do want me to play this deck for the upcoming week, or I can actually start after you guys do see this video, please leave a comment below, let me know. Also, like if you do enjoy the video, and also subscribe, because I upload Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And if you like this, you're definitely going to like the rest of the videos I put out. So yeah, and also if you guys can, click an ad to help support the channel. So yeah, tell me what you guys think of this deck, and you could just get ready, because some of these players are just fan fucking tastic.